Right, this should be very interesting. I'm about to remove the tape and rotate the engine to drain all of the apple cider vinegar out, and we will see how much crap comes out. I will probably end up giving it another dose of vinegar, and we will see. Okay, here goes. Whew, that stuff stinks. All right, now let's see what happens when I flip this baby. Can't quite get it upside down, but I'll get it close. Ooh, that sure do stink. And I must admit, I am quite surprised there is not too much crap coming out, which is kind of pleasing because it means there's not too much crap in there. All right, next thing, get the hose in there, give it a flush through. Now, as can be seen here, the water that's coming out is very orange colored, which is the rust, so it's flushing out a lot of crap that the apple cider vinegar had dislodged. My next phase will be to remove the core plugs and flush it through again. For the moment, I'm going to continue to do this. The water now is beginning to flow a little clearer. However, I will continue until it's perfectly clear. Now, for those of you that laughed at me for putting apple cider vinegar, look at the colour of this crap that's coming out. And look at my driveway. That's all rusty crap that was in this block. This is going to help the coolant flow so much better. And I am not going to be putting normal coolant in. I'm going to use the Evans coolant, which is really special, really expensive, but you only do it once. Well, this is just to show you the amount of crap that comes out. Look down my driveway there, you can see all the rust. A lot of shit.